What's a moment that changed your life?
I don't have any of those.
When I got my fish.
When I turned 7.
Getting into a better school.
When my brother was born.
When my best friend got angry at me and I thought I almost lost her, and then we made up.
I got a role in a play.
Maybe when I joined my school's softball team.
When I acted in this short film.
When I got my dog.
When my dad passed away.
I got a lead in the school musical.
The moment I was asked to become a godmother.
I got to meet Tyler, the creator, who is my idol.
A family accident.
I was in a car accident, and it changed my perspective, outlook on life, and made me not take things for granted.
When I was 15, I met Audra McDonald, and she encouraged me to stay on my path as a singer.
The moment I lost my best friend, I realized life is really short, and you just have to live life to the fullest.
Graduating college.
When my little sister was adopted by my family. Leaving my hometown and meeting people of more diverse backgrounds.
When my parents got divorced.
Coming out to my parents. No turning back.
College graduation.
When I let go and I let God.
I think the first time I lost somebody I loved, it for sure changed me and my perspective on life.
My dad passing.
When I had my first son.
The moment I moved to New York.
When my younger brother passed away.
My mom's passing.
Getting my cheap apartment because it gave me financial flexibility and enabled me to travel.
Having siblings, I'm extremely close to my brother and sister. I can't imagine my life without either of them.
When I accepted my first contract as a professional singer.
When I accepted Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior.
My divorce.
Being diagnosed with acromegaly.
Seeing the love of my life for the very first time.
When I saw my first child being born.
When my husband proposed.
When I gave birth to my daughter.
When I tried to commit suicide.
When my mom passed away.
So I was in India and I was walking on the beach with two of my best friends, and I had a moment to realize that life is really all about love and friendship. So simple.
When I had a heart attack.
Being there when my mother-in-law passed away.
When I had a terminally ill baby.
When a lover almost choked me to death.
I answered an ad to help someone on an independent film, and it completely changed my life.
When I gave birth to my daughter, Nicole.
When I became a mom.
Getting my first professional job as a dancer.
The death of my parents.
Meeting my second husband.
Giving birth.
Finding out that I had breast cancer.
Being in a Category 5 hurricane.
When my mom died.
There was a man playing a violin. I stopped, I gave him a dollar, and I started to dance. I started to dance to the... And once I finished the dance, I waved to the people, and I got a standing ovation. And once I crossed the door, something happened. My whole life had changed.
Meeting my husband unexpectedly at a bar.
The World Trade Center accident.
Going to Israel. For the first time.
The birth of my son.
Becoming a mother.
I met my husband at work and totally changed my life.
When my children were born.
When I came to this country.
The moment I had my first child was a life changer.
After my parents had been deceased for a time, I felt a certain freedom to be a different person, a person I had not been before.
The moment that changed my life is happening every moment. Every moment changes my life.
Watching the verdict.
The thing that really changed my life was when I decided to become a VISTA volunteer. It changed the whole focus for the rest of my life.